The first thing we're going to do is pinch with our pointer finger and thumb, and then wrap the rest of our fingers around the mallet. Today, because we're rolling, it's even more important we only move our wrist when we play. Before we continue, if any part of this video is too fast, feel free to click the gear icon and change the playback speed in the settings. 0.5 and 0.75 might be the perfect speed for your group. This whole video will be about us rolling on our xylophone. A roll is when we alternate between our sticks back and forth at a fast pace. Our goal is to create a continuous sound. We do not want to make it sound like we're hitting very hard over and over and over again. The goal is to have a smooth, consistent sound as if you were playing a recorder. We're going to start by picking sides, left or right. You don't need to announce to the class which side you picked, because we want to make sure we have a diverse selection. When you see a letter appear on your side, you're going to roll your xylophone gently, making sure that you create a good sound on your xylophone. In this next section, the letters are going to change individually. Change when your letter changes, even though your partner may stay where they are. Now select a corner. You will play any letter that appears in your corner. Pick a new corner. Select the last corner that you have yet to play.